the son of Equatorial Guinea's president, gets a suspended jail term for corruption, in absentia.